Okay, hello, welcome back to part two. We're going to be opening the other nine packs of the right side. If you have not checked out part one, make sure that you do that because it's pretty good pulls in that. You want to make sure to check it out. So here we go. Crack into the first pack of part two. Open pretty nicely. Three to the front. We've got a Pillowswine, Braixen, Assault Vest, Scatterbug, Teddy Ursa, Goldeen, Woobat, Axew, Dedenne Reverse, Parasect. Okay, pack two, another Mewtwo on the front. It would be nice to pull one of the secret rares. I'm not really banking on it because those are really hard to pull, but obviously that'd be pretty nice to get one of those. Okay, three to the front. Pinsir, Quilava, Vanillish, Magnemite, Piplup, Pansage, Elgium, Cubone, Doduo Reverse and a Mr. Mime. Pack three with a Zoroark Break. I'd like to pull that. Zoroark Break, that'd be pretty nice. There we go. Here we go. Free code. If you are interested in getting free codes, enter that as quickly as you can. Maybe you can be the first to redeem it. Okay, three to the front. We've got Go-Goat, Quilava, Wobbuffet, Pancham, Meowth, Sandshrew, Swinub, Paris. That's my second Pillowswine reverse of the box. Whoa! Okay. Really nice pull. I'm gonna be honest, I'm kind of bummed to get it. Because I wanted to get Mewtwo full arts, so obviously this kind of takes away from one of the full arts I could get. But it is a very nice card, and one that I do not have. So that is okay, I guess. That's okay. Pikachu's fallen over. Pikachu, okay. Alrighty. Was this the fourth pack? Still haven't pulled any break cards. Spoiler alert. I did get good pulls in part one if you haven't seen it, but I did not get any break cards in that. Three to the front. Okay. Fluette. Reserve ticket. Prinplup. I mean, wait, yeah, Prinplup and then Piplup, that's confusing. Hippopotas, Pansage, Ralts, Scatterbug, a Mischievous Reverse, and an Abomasnow. So, very modest pulls so far. Let's see if I can get down a little streak here of pulling some stuff. I would assume I'd get at least one break card in the side of the box. I mean, be a little surprised if I didn't. Okay. Fisherman, Ursaring, Giovanni's Scheme, Cacnea, Scatterbug, Rufflet, Snover, Swablu. Nice! No way! Oh, it's such a valuable card. I've got two of them now. Wow. What a great pull. My goodness. That is awesome. That is awesome. I'm way more excited about that than the Glalie full art, to be honest with you. That is sweet. Okay, Houndoom pack. After this Houndoom pack, there's three more left for this part. And second code I'm giving away of the video. I'm going to be giving them away, and the video is in random spots, so you can't just be like, oh, he always gives this pack and this pack away. It's just going to be random what ones I give away. Alrighty. We've got a Cacturn, Haunter, Prinplup, Chespin, Inkay, Pikachu, Magnemite, Cubone, Woobat. Oh, cool. Empoleon Holo. I don't have that. I got it. I did get it in reverse holo before. But, okay. Not sure that it's really that valuable or playable of a card, but whatever. It's a card I don't have. Okay, Zoroark Break. Third to last pack here. One of these has got to have a break card. Okay, here we go. Oh, nice. I've got a Skyla. I don't have one of those yet. Glalie, Spirit Link, Dedenne. I still need to get a Super Rod. Snubbull, Cacnea, Scatterbug, Rufflet, Snover. Oh, Bridget Reverse is pretty good. And a Noivern. Alright, second to last pack. I would think I would get at least one more holo or ultra rare and a break card out of these last two packs, but who knows? Maybe this box is going to be kind of weird and the pulls will be kind of random. Well, more random than normal. Okay. Starting out with a Bridget, Stunfisk, ooh, Buddy Buddy Rescue, Remoraid, Spritzy, Cyndaquil, got a Hoot Hoot, Mischievous. Oh, cool. I do already have this one. That's a little bit of a bummer. I've got two breaks from this set, and this is one that I already have. Oh, and a Chatot. They need to make a Chatot break. Everybody would love that. That'd be sweet. Chat up break, knocking people out. Alrighty. Sleeve up, Mr. Raichu break. Cool. Alright, last pack of the part. I would think it'll have a holo or an EX. Hoping for an EX. But we shall see. Hopefully a Secret Rare or a Mega Mewtwo, that would be awesome. Alrighty. We are starting off with a Dedenne. Nice! I have not pulled one of these yet. Burning Energy, Floette, Ralts, Swinub, Noibat, Skidoo, Zoroa. Oh, that looks cool. Magneton Reverse. Oh my gosh. Okay. When I bought this, I told myself, I said, I don't want to get a Glalie heavy box, and it's looking like that so far. Oh, man. No, seriously, I better not pull any of the Mega Glalies. Seriously, I better get some Mega Mewtwos, because that would just be annoying if I just got all Glalies all day. But I did get pretty good pulls. Obviously, this is a very valuable pull. Raichu break's pretty cool. It's not really valuable, but yeah. So anywho, there's the pulls for the day. Make sure to subscribe. Hopefully I can pull some more Mewtwos and whatnot in parts 3 and 4. Thanks.